Welcome back, everyone. Smeeth, you're okay. The realm is in a state of civil war. Defending Ants, Lord Jacelyn of the Red Keep, war against tyranny of Robert Baratheon. Robert has the Veil and Dragonstone on him, on his side. You know what? I will not concern myself right now. I'm just gonna say no. No, we're not gonna participate. We're gonna take a very Dorne approach to things. Let's see, Quentin got castrated. Ooh, that's not good. Prince Lewin's son. Nice. Kevin. I owe you nothing, Kevin. And Lance Lannister went off to the Citadel. That's right. He's gonna be a maester. He's gonna be the greatest maester House Lannister ever produced. Let's get some private farms going. Alright. Is the Reach participating in the war? No, they're not. Is the Trident participating? No, they're not. So, yeah. What about up north? Okay. Yeah. Tywin Lannister. No, it's fine. You stay in Lannisport, boy. We don't need you here, man. Apparently, I'm a child. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Yeah. I am with child. Sure, let's take a vow. Let's vow to be chaste and virtuous. We're gonna be chaste and virtuous. Trial by combat. Ooh, Edmure lost his nose. And he died. He lost his life, too. Okay. So who's ruling the Trident now? Hoster the Second. His son. Ooh. Robert Baratheon fucked Edmure's wife. Oh, Robert. You fuck. Oh. Let's give her a stewardship focus. I was very surprised to find my husband waiting for me in my room tonight, surrounded by an entire collection of assorted presents. Apparently, he just wants to give me his best wishes. Well, thanks, Arane. The wars have subsided. This is Baratheon 1. He arrested Brienne, who was apparently had many children with this Penrose guy. Wow. Okay, Brian. Wow, she became lustful. No one's gonna carry on the Tarth bloodline, though. Which is a shame. Get another daughter. Let's see, we had Ray, we had Eleanor. Yeah, let's call her Cersei. Cersei the Younger. Cersei the Younger. Robert wants me to be a spy master. I'm gonna say no. I must keep true to my vow. I will be chaste. Cersei Lannister, the chaste lion. The first thing when you think of Cersei is her strong virtues. Oh god. A kid, but wow. It's new Lord Commander on the Wall. Lord Commander John Massey. Okay. Protecting the realm from Snarks and Grumpkins. Build a militia training ground. Yeah, so this let's play, this will continue until I've grown bored of it or the game crashes. But so far it's been an interesting interesting thing here. That's good old attorney. Let's command our house of cards to train the soldiers. Doran and King Malino Pentos want to separate. And become independent. We will not be supporting their bid for independence. Because we have no allies. Also, Doran is backing Baelon Greyjoy. In his bid, any societies that we can join? No, we can't. Can we start our own bank? Because that would be a very Lannister thing to do. No. Well then, let's hire a bard. Let's construct a flagship. Need a high admiral. It should be Tybalt of Crake Hall. Garth is really trying his best to impress. Flashman is certain someone murdered one of his dear friends and wants me to imprison the porter who thinks he murdered. Look, man, she's envious and cynical, but she's honorable. Stop it. You watch with Lee as Sir Fashbender drives his sword relentlessly against Krigentun Aaron of Goldhunt, finally striking and killing him. Yep. Fucking got him. Yeah. Send her off. She's now a priestess. Hey, my lady, His Grace King Robert has taken his last breath. Honored will take his life. Died under suspicious circumstances. Long live the king. This kid, Ronard, is still like a kid, so I'm gonna say long live the king. I'm not gonna turn him down, but this splits his realm considerably. So he has Rosby and King's Landing. His brother has Oliver, he has the Stormlands. Ooh, what's going on here? Malay's Ronald Baratheon has tried having the Lord of Craig Hall apprehended. Okay. Yeah, it's not my concern. I don't care. It's not my concern at all. Defending your man. Okay. Driftmark is going to war for elective monarchy. And Craig Hall is rebelling as well. Okay. We're just gonna stay out. Like, I'm perfectly content to have Cersei just, like, build up the rock and not get involved in the bullshit of the Iron Throne. Like, our family got involved and it didn't work out for them, so I think she's learned a thing or two. I think she's learned a thing or two. Sign Guardian for Eleanor. Where is he? Where's Arane? There he is. Yes. Oh, the brown apple died. There's suspicious circumstances. Well, someone nice. Arrange a marriage, matrilineal, to this girl. Good. Alright, he'll pay the interest, that's fine. As long as they're paying something to me. Ooh, what's going on here? Hoster of the Trident. Rivermint Independence. I'm not concerning myself. We're not getting involved. Not getting involved at all. Hey, Kevin died. He should be honored. Let's invite all the vassals. Kevin Lannister, guys. Kevin fucking Lannister. Okay, fine. So she can't learn heritage. What about faith? No. You should learn pride. Cersei should learn pride. That's the one I'll teach. If I'm still kicking, that's the one I'll teach. I'll send out Gareth. I don't care, get it done. Who's gonna be the Justicar? Tytos. Tytos the Brax. The Lost Lord Treasurer as well? Aww. Died under suspicious circumstances. Jane Drox has used her attendance of the feast in Castle Rock to present a petition for justice court. She claims that Sir Theramore has attempted to take the life of her kinsman. So, yeah, sure, arrest him, I don't care. Okay, one hail is too much. Sir Garth to handle despite that. Sir Garth and his men came off much worse. Okay. Pay recompense. Set a large portion aside. Okay, so we need a new treasurer now. Again, let's add a Frey. Collect the taxes, Frey. The funeral. And so it is done. Let him rot. And then banish him to the Night's Watch. Yes, I'm sure happy to talk about me. The greatest, most beautiful lady in all the land, Cersei Lannister. How are the wars going? Over here. Let's see. 51%. 26%. He's got Dorne, the Stormlands, the Reach, yeah, when it's not. The Golden Lion. Spymaster. Let's have her be in charge. Let's have this old lady be in charge. To the Night's Watch. Excellent. Well, that's actually a really nice bloodline. It's just too bad that how strong it's gonna have it. Or not have it. Shame. Yeah, next time we continue as Cersei.